There is no need for them not to be seen. Of course, they will be visible. They appear in the guise of normal, attractive human beings, because they also are brethren. They listen to our talk and benefit from us, and they also read the Qur'an, but they will be visible there. They will be visible here, but they will be visible in hell. They will all be visible.